From huge billboards with Photoshop advertisements to cell phones that show us cat videos and iconic vines. That was a moment of silence for my RIP. Media is virtually everywhere. However, the media has targeted female viewers by portraying the ideal female body image, praising tiny waists and soft features. This is a major issue because this leads women to major disorders such as depression, anxiety, and eating disorders.
In this day and age, the world is constantly using social media. According to Statista, on average, people spend about 8 hours using social media a month, with the majority of use being on cell phones. As of 2017, more than 81% of people have a social media profile, which has increased immensely since 2008. Social media enables people to create and share content for their online communities with the power to change lives. However, for the most part, media has impacted girls. They have glorified images of well-known models with the use of Photoshop and editing in hopes that they will influence girls to buy their products. Recent studies prove that there has been an increase in depression amid teenage girls who are exposed to such images.
An eating disorder is any range of psychological disorders distinguished by unusual eating habits. According to Greta Gleisner of HuffPost, people who suffer from these disorders obsess over their bodies, feeling guilty of the food they eat, and therefore overwhelming their thoughts and actions. Body image can be influenced by not only your beliefs, but others as well. Anorexia nervosa is an extreme restriction on food, which can not only lead to weight loss, but also starvation. According to the National Institute of Mental Health, this disorder has a mortality rate that is 12 times higher than any other cause in women's ages 15 to 24. As a community of strong and empowered women, it is our job to take a stand against the societal norms that media puts against us constantly in this day and age. Empowerment and creativity are a couple of positive outcomes that can occur from indulging in the world of social media. Popular movements have already started to form, such as the Me Too movement on Twitter, which is a case of a positive social media movement. This movement was created to help women stand against predators in the workplace and has not only inspired millions, but has also gained a lot of popularity on Twitter through hashtags and trends. Social media has helped silent and insecure voices be heard and has gave women pride in their bodies through powerful movements, blocking most of the negative media on body image. Therefore, even though most social media is toxic to women's body confidence, there are positive outcomes that can occur from social media that cannot be ignored. We cannot depend on what the media tells us is perfect because it is not true. This idea of a woman's body being tossed around is an unrealistic view of what society wants them to be. Beauty comes in all shapes and sizes, which is what makes people unique. It would be in their best interest if girls started believing in themselves, in their self-worth, because this is what can create a more powerful woman. However, people must speak up on social media platforms by putting forth positivity and body trends that can inspire women. This will give women more of a choice in what social media shows and will stop mental disorders and insecurities faced for good.